As a cardiologist, we treat cardiovascular disease, but we're also very focused on the prevention of cardiovascular disease, which I feel is very, very important. We talk about lifestyle modifications to prevent disease. Some of those modifications are trying to adhere to a Mediterranean diet high in olive oil content. Another approach is to be able to pursue a formal exercise regimen at least 3 to 4 times a week. And the third thing is, please don't smoke.